No.
Hey guys, what's up? Kane's playing Just Cause 2. It's going to be a short video about it. So yeah, it's on PC and Xbox. It's like you just go around, you have a gun and everything, you can get in vehicles, planes, drive them.
Here's the map. 400 square kilometres.
Sure about the camera, guys, it's sort of awkward, so.
By the way, if you're wondering how big GTA 4 is, it's about the size of the whole city combined is the size of GTA 4.
That's quite small compared to the whole map of there.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, thanks for the info, Kane.
That's right.
He's swimming at the moment. He can get in boats. Now, my friend Justin, he's done a YouTube video. Yeah, he's 77 Burger Boy, so check out his channel, it's good. He was in a car, and he got a grapple hook like Kane just then, and attached it to the back of the plane, so he flew in his car, like grappled to a plane, which was awesome. It was, yeah, so Kane's just overtaken that boat.
Alright, it's kind of where I wanted to go to the airport.
Okay. I reckon the camera's alright here.
Okay.
A bit of an angle on this one.
Seven kilometres away. Okay, we're gonna have to get something a little bit faster than the boat. I've got money to get a helicopter.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
But you can get helicopters up there, so
yeah,
over there.
Yeah, you get them on top of the buildings, don't you?
Yeah.
The helipads, yeah, I remember doing that. Yeah, I'd highly recommend getting Just Cause 2, it's really good.
One of the best open world games I've ever played.
Kane plays a lot of games, trust me. Oh yeah, Kane worked for Machinima still. He's just turned 22. Yeah, look at him. He's got a small problem, so don't diss him. I'm joking, by the way, he doesn't work for Machinima. He's my age, but just massive compared to me. I'm like a little elf to him. Or dwarf.
I got isolated for 7 years. So, I've got the size of an 18-year-old body, and the voice of an 18-year-old body.
Yeah, so guys, Kane's been over, that's my charger wire. It's gonna have to stay there, really. So Kane's been on a recent sleepover with a gay kid. Well, a gay kid who wants to look at his willy, so.
That was a fail with the, yeah. Okay,
So you grapple hook up?
Yeah, just up to the building, get a helicopter. It isn't this one by far. Right.
Yeah, I know which building it is.
Yeah, it's the red tall one.
Yeah, and it has the little ledge bit that goes, then it has the other bit, doesn't it? It's that one up there.
Yeah, it don't even reach to that one. Alright, okay. Let's pull a parachute and then we'll just grapple our way.
Yeah guys, so this is part one of the video. We'll be doing part two in just a second. I'm putting them in two parts, so
we don't waste them.